made him a little bit too cockney. Hello, hello, everybody. Hagen, that was returned to us. Hagen? Where is Master? Hath something befallen him? Hagen, calm down, calm down. He is confused and frightened. Thou didst run here, didn't thou not? And alone doth Master needeth my help.
Oh, woo, 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 woo.
Don't you oo-woo me, you fucking just beast. So. It's all right. Easy, boy. Easy.
Oo-woo.
There, there now. That's a good boy. Master's in trouble. That much is clear. I must hasten to his side. If anything were to happen to him...
The hunt is on.
Hagen, canst thou guide me to Master?
Moo woo. Rough. It'll be rough, bitch.
Whatever hath befallen him, we shall save him. Thou and I.
That was a pretty good boss fight. I think I got through it quite swimmingly, actually. Gonna start rotating from here. Yeah, only 4 save slots.
Faring well.
Hunter's skills, venture,
Oh.
Heart and skill of true hunter, that and that. Actually, how much money did I get from kicking shit? Hey, lover. Boy. No business allowed. I'm gonna beat the shit out of you again. Just cause I bloody well feel like it.
Now, let Prick. Us hunt him. Let oh. the hunt begin it.
Come and in. Now... Ah, shit. I didn't throw the double stock on her.
The hunt.
I'm assuming that Lindy is a she, and I will treat her as such until the game provides any information opposing that thought or theory. No party members can open the chest,
hey-ho.
Eh? Yeah, I want in there. I want in that. Ooh, I can afford that new bow now. Hey, is there... No? That's it, hey? 12,000 for the wolf... For the soldier's longbow. You people are absolutely badass crazy. Batshit crazy. Badass crazy. You badass crazy! How could you? Wait. Oh, fuck, that battle axe is better, too! Damn it! I didn't even think or consider... Alright, well, I know I'll be buying next. Oh, I should probably... Not like it makes a huge difference, but sell my old longbow? Probably not the most efficient thing to do, but whatever, who gives a shit? You... Yeah, that's for something else, eh? And that's for changing the different character stories and following it along from that point. Okay. I get you. Yeah, you fight that first boss at level 7, you're laughing, son.
Good day.
Uh-huh, well, you pissed me off. You know, beat the shit out of you now.
Standest thou against me?
No other reason than the fact that, I just didn't like your face. Yeah, I hit you with the gabardillo.
Letting the hunt begin.
And then we're gonna level 2, Lindy.
Wow, that's too much!
The hunt endeth.
that is way too much. Oh, I love it. And then you give me a healing grape that's just a full goddamn heal.
Oh, so thou art going after Zonta.
Yeah, well, someone... Mrs. Claus said, fuck him if he's not coming home tonight. And, well, someone has to go after Zonta. I imagine everyone here should be safe without me, right? I killed the beast. You would think and hope that everyone would be safe. But I did, yeah.
In his letter, he said he was bound for Stoneguard.
That was 9 months ago.
I pray it is no more serious than an ill-founded wager that left him unable to pay at his innkeeper.
It was a... really nefarious and not lucrative, but hard to get a hold of beasts, perhaps.
For a Huggins who cometh all this way alone, I cannot help but fear the worst.
How about you keep those spears to yourself, then?
Prithee, take us care.
Please, that's what prithee is.
And don nothing foolish. Don as Zonta saith, child, not as he would doeth.
I love how they really emphasize the way that they say Don when they're stating the word do. And it's like, fuck Don. Who's Don? Hey, some prick in town. Don't do what Don does. Don't do what Donnie Don does. That's literally from The Simpsons. Damn.
Thank you, Chief. Fear not for us. We shall be back before the next moon with Master at our side.
What are the moon phases in this? It's not days.
Stayest safe, Master. We're coming.
I'm really curious about the moon phases. And so did the huntress, Hannet, set out on her journey. Her master having vanished hunting the baleful Red Eye. It now fell to her to find him and bring him home. What fate awaits her on the road ahead? Only the gods can say. Thank you for playing Octopath Traveler. Credits. What? What the fuck? Oh no, no. Before you continue your journey, across Acastria, there are 7 others who await you. Why not venture out and find them? Together, you can defeat the greatest foes. So, how... What do you mean? So, I go find them. So, this is my character, but I can swap between other people's characters, or... Go find them.
Now, let us hunt him.
Very curious. Curiouser and curiouser about what the game means by that. Find them, meet them, but do not get to experience their story arc, like how it begins. I don't fully gather.
If thou darest. Yeah, holding back nothing.
Level 4, bitch! Ooh, yeah. I like
the
that.
Endeth.
I like that. I can tank that shit all day. Very curious and unsure. I thought it'd be just like, well, this person's on their adventure now. Maybe you should check out somebody else's story. How do you do that? Fuck, I don't know. Oh! A monster came out of nowhere and it got me in the leg. I can hardly put any weight on it. I hate to be a bother, but do you have a healing grape to spare? I have several. There's a chest over here. I'll get you in a moment there, soft boy. Oh, it bit you on the leg. Oh, poor baby. Oh, me. Oh, I feel bad for you. None the least. Alright, go back to the soft boy. Unless I get into a random battle before. What the hell are you? Yeah, hit you with my new arrow. Missed. Oh. That's some sort of loot, tiger. I fucked up. I do. Interesting. I don't know what that was. Yeah. Give him a grape. Why not? Fucking help the dude on the road.
Feels good to be back on my feet. I can't thank you enough. I have been done for if you hadn't come along. My name is Kit. I'm on a journey to find my father. He disappeared when I was just a boy. Are you on a journey too?
No, I'm out to the privy to take a shit. What fucking business is it yours, prick? I helped you, all right?
Perhaps our paths too will cross again someday. Be safe, and may your travels bring you all that you seek.
There are people who need your help all across Orstera.
Help the people of the realm using the power of the path actions. There may be more than one way to solve their problems.
Really?
What woman in her right mind would want to marry such a spineless, fragile man? Not me, that's for sure. Tony, I never knew you were so strong.
Interesting. I'm sorry, did you just give me $1,500 for a fucking $30 grape?
I learned a very valuable lesson. Help people.
Flames, Grace, and Swarky. But there's nothing to the left. Oh, wait, there we go. West Swarky Trail to Boulderfall. All right, that leads me to the main quest line.
Standest thou against me?
All right, you filthy swine.
Coming, if...
Could this be the legendary Super Swine? Oh, you can left bumper to turn off your boost. It makes sense, but there wasn't really anything that ever stated clearly. I lie.
Holding back nothing.
Kill that thing! Fuck, I love it. Gives fuck all for XP, but I will be level 8 in moments.
Good day.
As a scholar of the natural sciences, I venture into the field of study, the habits of wild creatures. There are many rare specimens in these parts. It is a most stimulating environment.
That's cool, dude. I'm gonna kick the shit out of you. You don't have a problem.
My reputation of fame.
Go. That's why you can pay the innkeeper to be able to restore your reputation. If you fail, then that has an overall damage. I see. I lied. Lindy, let's start off pretty hard. Oh, that did not hit for nearly as much as I expected and hoped it would. Oh my fucking god. Wait. Jesus, help me? Oh, he's weak to the bow. So I can't use any of my actual abilities. I see. I was intending on ending this very quickly. But it turns out that I didn't know whom I was fucking with. This dude is strong! Holy shit!
The hunt endeth.
Wow, that motherfucker was... He almost killed me! It seemeth I had won. Enjoy your... looking your cryptozoology, you cunt! Holy shit! That dude hit me with a goddamn lightning spell. Like I owed him money.
standest thou against
hey,
me?
Hey, Piggy, I was just thinking about the moment where
if thou darest.
I need to do a tiny bit of healing, although I'm 1 XP away from leveling up, so unless you fuck my shit up in an unbelievable fashion in the next couple of seconds, I think I'm going to be fine.
Coming.
I think Lindy would have finished that. Yeah.
Thou didst fight.
I think I did 250 some damage. Yeah, Lindy would have done better. Yeah. Okay, how do I get to you? Random chest. Fantastic chest ahead. Or, well, behind. It's over there. I don't know how to get to it, and it upsets me. Oh, you're a... You video game are a bit of a prick.
What next?
Yeah, without any sort of way of distinguishing a level, can't say 100% for sure. No, 655. I could have never done that much. Okay. Working up a strategy. Rely on my creature summons. Yep. Wait. I have to actually see what that does. Increase evasion. Got it. I am a child. Yeah. I'm just gonna... Fuck. Danger level 1. Okay. So that means things are going to be relatively stronger? I would hope. I would imagine. That's a chest I was looking at earlier, isn't it? That's absolutely... Ooh, a level 2. I've been hoping to get another one of you. I think the rest of the things that he's vulnerable to are elemental attacks. So, without knowing, you know, I think I can wombo combo his ass pretty good.
If thou darest.
Especially, yeah, 700? Holy fuck, that is way too tough. I love it. Oh, shit. Maybe I shouldn't have obliterated that thing into non-existence. I hit it so hard that it wiped out a couple generations of family lineage. Fuck. Oh, shit. Don't need the save point. Multiple branching pathways. Do want to remember that I need to capture some of these dudes. You suck, though, so I don't think I'm going to capture you. No. If anything, capture another number 2 rat. Yeah, just wandering through the forest area now. Go find other party members. Path of beasts? Wait, that should lead me back to town, I would think. That, I think I've killed enough of these dudes that I have enough money to buy an upgraded axe, which will, you know, hit even harder.
I honor thee, my
might glory. Even match the amount of damage that Lindy puts out, I would think. Oh no, this is a completely different area. What have I wandered myself into? But the way the path goes and how that cuts in, I would think that I'm right there. Recommended level 5 to get to... Oh, and he's in Boulder Fall. very... I don't... That's danger level number one. How, or level one, how bad could it actually be, right? So that chest I saw earlier, like I would think it would be here. But now I question whether there's... Oh my god.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
Ooh. Well, let's see. Thank Jesus. Oh my god! Danger level one! What the fuck? Leaving now. Danger level 50. Oh, wait. Sorry. But I just left the area. It said danger level 15. But when I entered the area, it said danger level 1. Which one is it?
Now, letting us hunt him.
Wait,
letting the hunt beginning.
Was I looking at the wrong thing? Did I see the wrong thing? Because I just got fucked.
Coming, if thou darest.
Like, that was wild. No, 7% capture. Nah, that's my mossy meep. I have a full on that. Everyone else is doing good. I'm just going to keep continuing on with kind of the strategy of dealing with these for the time being. Ah, fuck. Forgot to boost Lindy. My bad. Fucked up. I'm just completely baffled and taken aback by the fact that I got hit for like 380. Actually, the fact that they can't attack in packs? That's a thing? They can do that now?
If thou darest.
Jesus. God.
The hunt endeth.
Woo! That was insane. Holy shit. I'm very happy that I saved when I walked into that area, because that would have been a couple of minutes of lost progress, but nothing too crippling. Victor's Hollow Borderfall. Swarky Trail. Feeling is that way. To get that way, I'd have to actually take that path. That leads off to God knows where. Sections of the map that aren't even drawn in yet.
Now, letting us hunt him. Coming.
Random battle encounters. Gotta love them. Gotta love them. Absolutely. But at least they go by pretty damn quickly at this point. Not the multiple enemies. I was going to try learning the enemy's weakness with those boars. Oh, no. Dead end path. Thank you. Olive of life? Yeah, with random battles, it makes it a little bit annoying to want to wander around and explore. Trying to search and scrape and check every goddamn possible corner of the environment is counterintuitive at a certain point in some JRPGs, because it's like, hey, you're going to have to fight 75 enemies if you really want to, you know, scrub the area for everything that it potentially may have for chests and stuff and goodies that you might not even be able to use because you're underleveled. Ya bitch.
Standest thou
danger level 21.
Then be hunted. Coming if thou darest.
I think I just ran into a demon. Danger level 21.
Letting my arrow fly into
you. Who? I need you to kill this.
Thou didst fight with courage.
Yeah. Okay. So there's a specific... All right. To get the message that it's danger level 21, before you enter the area and you get into a random battle encounter, it made me seem as though I was going to fight the devil right there, since danger level 15 was those boars, and they hit for 75% of my health, I think? 360 out of 481? Roughly. Just off the top of my head, math. The fact that I'm in danger level 21 area, if I can leave here without being murdered horribly, I will take that as a boon. Okay. Enough of this. No, that's not what I want to do. Jesus, keep hitting the wrong fucking button. Going back to town. I'm going to buy a better axe. I'm going to... Hello?
Hello there.
Are you a traveler? I'm also on a journey of sorts. My name is Ashlan. I heard a rumor of a monster tamer who lives in this village. I want to learn more about the monster tamers, but haven't a clue who to ask. So begins the tale of Ashlan. Okay, one second here. In faith, I've been practicing long enough. It's high time I took a hunter's rights. But a man's not a hunter, true, unless he's bagged a giant boar. Truth be told, I don't see myself doing that too soon. So we can tell the tale of rite of passage. So if I want to take a look at those, I would talk to you. And no. How do you change mission quests? I thought it would be that guy. Turns like, no, fuck me. You wanna learn the... And what about you?
I'm longing to visit my husband. He's working in Boulderfall. But the way there passes through dangerous woods, and I don't dare go alone. If only I could find a kind soul to escort me there.
So begins the way through the woods. Interesting. And I just have enough to buy that new battle axe. Yes. And sell my old hand axe? Was I fighting with a fucking hatchet? I think I was. Wait, what? That's currently equipped. Did I not equip the battle axe? I did not. No? What? I'm sorry, are my fingers too fat? I want to sell, but... Okay, I was looking at that in a weird way, where it's just like, no, you can't use it, but it's equipped. And it's like, no, it's not. I look at the equipment tab, and it says I have the battle axe on. Sure, whatever. Meh. Okay. So, level 21 area, level 15 area. Following the regular path to border. Chapter 1. Now here's the thing. I didn't really give a shit about Therion's story. Didn't seem too interested. And... which one are you? Alfian seemed pretty cool. I like the idea of Ophelia. I think I'm gonna go check out Ophelia first. Yes, that is... Oh, wait, no. No, there's a save right up here. That side quest shit. I don't know how to activate it. Unless there's something. Okay, that shows me the world map.